This work is titled Just What Is It That Makes Today Home So Different, So Appealing? It's a collage of a British artist named Richard Hamilton. He was born in London in 1922 and belonged to the Port Art Movement. He created this collage in 1956 for the catalogue of an exhibition in London called This Is Tomorrow. For this work, he collaborated with another artist named John McHale, who brought him images from American magazines. It's one of the first pop art works in the world.
On this collage, the artist has cut and pasted various images from American magazines. This picture measures 26 cm in height and 25 cm in weight. Hamilton used different colors for his work, black, red, yellow, and white.
This image represents a living room. At the bottom right, there is a sofa with a naked woman sitting on it. This woman is holding her breasts and is wearing a long shade on her head.
On the left side, there is a staircase. At the foot on the step, we see a very muscular man in underpants who is holding a giant lollipop. In the picture, there are also two tables with lamps on one of them in front of the sofa and a TV set next to the sofa. On the front, in the floor, there are a large cassette recorder. In the background of this work, on the wall, there are two posters. One is the portrait of an artist, and the second represents a cover from a magazine called Young Romance. In the top left corner above the stairs, we see a facade of a cinema.
We think this collage is filled with symbols of American society of the 50s. We love this work because it symbolizes life in America at this time and because the artist was inspired by real images. This collage is fun and amazing with the snake characters and their actions.